What's going on, everyone? Welcome back. First, I'd like to congratulate my friend Mike, who's a really great guy, has decades of experience with weightlifting, and just recently welcomed a brand new granddaughter to the family. For the workout, I went to my old primer, which is the snatch push press. I haven't done that in quite a while, and I'm not really sure why I went back to it, but I did, and triples with 135, 155, and 175 felt pretty comfortable. For the strict press, I went right into working sets, so we've got 10 doubles with 90 seconds of rest between sets, lifting 185 pounds. So these are nice, they're strict, there's a pause on the chest, and they moved quite well. For the accessory, I was actually planning on doing a behind the head press, but since I had my dip belt with me, I decided to do some dips. I began by warming up with a set of 5 with 75 pounds, then a set of 4 with 100 pounds, and I wasn't sure if I was going to do triples with 125 pounds or sets of 4, but what I ended up doing was 5 sets of 5 with 125 pounds, resting only 60 seconds between sets. Normally, I would rest at least 90 to 120 seconds, but today I kept the pace only to rest 60 seconds between sets, and that felt really good to do. I may even add a set next time. All right, y'all. Thank you so much. Take care, and remember, adopt, don't chop.